started this first half. The lineup here for France. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Laurent Koscielny starts with Raphael Varane in central defence. Paul Pogba plays with Blaise Matuidi in the centre of the park. Antoine Griezmann plays up front with Olivier Giroud. And Germany are going to go for this lineup for this match. Manuel Neuer starts in goal. Jerome Boateng starts with Mats Hummels in central defence. Julian Draxler plays with Thomas Müller on the flanks. Mario Gomez is the lone striker today. It's Kimmich. He went in well. Strong, fair challenge, pulls out for a throw though. Mesut Özil. So the matchup here, Antoine Griezmann against Mesut Özil. What do you think, Alan?
Well, Antoine Griezmann, he's a wonderful finisher. He's got that cool, composed head about him when he gets a chance. As for Mesut Özil, he's known for his interplay, little one-twos, especially around the box.
Attacking now. Defender to it first. Sissoko. He played away brilliantly. That kind of chance has come to him so early in the game. I have to say, it reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off. And they've taken the lead here.
Well, it's a pretty robust start to the game. It's certainly a foul, but the referee's kept his cards in his pocket.
Hummels. Germany on the attack. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Now he's lost the ball. Griezmann. Germany have the ball. That wasn't a good tackle, but they've still got the ball, and the referee lets the game go on.
A timely challenge.
Conte.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Well, more news on the injury front from Jeff Shreves.
Word from the bench is that he's actually twisted his knee. That's why he's been trying it out. But at the moment, he's carrying on.
And Jeff Shreves in the know, down by the benches. Lacazette gets his foot in there. There's some potential in this move. Free kick to Germany. Shots on here. And that player charging down the free kick has got away with it. He looked closer than 10 yards to be. Good defending. Griezmann. Crisp defending there. Germany have the ball. This could be it. Müller!
Well, this is a corner. And they've got to defend properly against it.
Hummels! That was the opening that they've been working so hard to get back on level terms.
And you're right, Martin, they have worked extremely hard. Just let down at the death there. What a miss.
France working the ball cleverly into a really promising position. Thomas Müller. Comes in with a tackle.
And that's a turnover to the opposition.
Pogba. Griezmann. Excellent interception. Forward momentum is with France here. Mario Götze.
Oh, he showed great anticipation there.
Conte. Thomas Müller. Pogba. Cut out the pass. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Laurent Koscielny. Lacazette. Mesut Özil. Could be dangerous.
probing away.
It's a useful position, this, for the free kick.
Trying to get closer to the ball, the wall.
Player is going to pay a price for trying to get too close to the ball.
Yeah, he tried to get away with it, but he hasn't.
Quick thinking there at the keeper, saves it.
Corner. And that was good goalkeeping from a very good free kick.
Well, it was a powerfully struck shot and top marks for the keeper there.
A timely challenge.
It's Kimmich. Well, they're in a good position here. Got on one possession back with that tackle.
Luka Dina.
Mesut Ozil.
It's a good place to win the ball here.
Boateng.
Gomez.
He stumbled a bit there, but has managed to stay on his feet.
Spotted well by the defender, cut it out.
He's coming forward with some danger.
Great place to win it back. Mario Gomez!
You can see the deflection there, corner.
And up went the flag. Offside given, free kick.
Pogba.
In comes the challenge. Great! Ivanka Dimoke! It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
In the end, it was a tap-in, and the goalkeeper carried the ball into his path.
Well, you can get 20 goals like that a season if you think that quickly in and around the box.
We've got four more minutes to play. Added time here.
Well defended, not just getting...
Shoots! Goalkeeper hangs on.
Keeping the... This is how they love to play on the break.
Griezmann! Game isn't all about goals, Antoine Griezmann, but it's an important part of the package. And here he is on target once more.
That's given them a comfortable situation here. 3-0 as the game gets underway. Sami Khedira.
So we've reached the break. 3-0 for half-time score.
Well, we wonder if the second half's going to be like the first, one-sided. And the attack is coming from Germany. Tackle goes in. Griezmann. Sissoko.
Well, when they do say, and you've been in these... Free kick against Boateng.
Attacking well here.
Moussa Sissoko.
Good reading of the play by the defender.
Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
I'll be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him. Good overall performance, actually.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
And now the shot!
Corner coming up. Well, that's deflected. In with the challenge. Dembele. Conte. Luca Digne. Forward momentum is with France here. Superb defending by one of the most consistent players on the pitch. Laurent Koscielny. Dembele. Doing well to keep the ball. Pogba.
The shot's up!
And Pogba has put away the chance, getting forward from his midfield base to make the most of this opportunity. It's turning out to be a comfortable game, this 4-0. In now, Toni Kroos, got the tackle in. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it, and that's a turnover to the opposition. Sissoko, Sidibe, Müller. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. It's looking good, this move. And in goes the cross. Mesut Özil. The ref blows for the free kick. Gomez, Mario Götze, Germany moving the ball well into the attacking areas. Still 20 minutes to go. Mario Gomez, Khedira, Dembele. Spotted that well and intercepted. Nicely played through ball. Defender to it first. They've got the ball back by that interception. Sissoko. They've lost the ball in a bad area. That could open them up. And here's the shot. And that's a goal for Germany.
A goal from Gomez. And no thoughts in his mind to blast it. He's just placed it in, side-footed it into the bottom left.
So we restart again, 4-1. It's not a goal that's going to count too much except in the personal locker of the player who scored it. But for the supporters, I suppose, they've seen their team notch again here.
Yeah, they have, but it was almost gifted to them because the dominant team had eased up and really were coasting home and gave the opposition a bit of space.
Comes in with a tackle. Mesut Özil. Sidibe. Well, they're in a good position here. We could be in.
Shoots!
Well, that
goes for the volley.
And
he's put it away.
Nothing like the manager seeing a goal like that. Real team effort. Great understanding between those lads down there.
5-1 the score. On we go. And we have 9 remaining minutes. Mesut Özil. Back with an interception. Sidibe. Pogba. Griezmann. France working the ball cleverly into a really promising position.
Should be!
And France have scored! Tough times for the man in goal.
Yeah, and that's the nature of the business, isn't it, between the sticks. If you make a mistake, quite often it ends up with a goal.
In this game, the scoreline is 6-1. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Tackle goes in. Well, he's thrown possession away. Hummels. He's known as a fine passer of a football, and he's right on his game today. 3 minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time. Dembele. Griezmann. Forward momentum is with France here.
Could score!
And the goalkeeper got across to it. Still on the attack, and they've got a corner. For taking on the shot.
But what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
Pogba attacking well here. That's a good idea with the part.
The shot's up.
Here's a chance. Goalkeeper exposed. That's it. It's all over here, and France are the winners. Defended.